Hello, and welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on radiant energy problems, specifically relating wavelength and frequency. Radiant energy is the energy of electromagnetic waves. And some examples of electromagnetic waves are radio waves, X-rays, microwaves, UV rays, and visible light waves. All types of radiation move through a vacuum at the speed of light, which is 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. This is a constant and is given the symbol C. We can therefore relate the wavelength and the frequency of electromagnetic radiation using this equation. C, the speed of light, is equal to the wavelength, lambda, times the frequency, nu. Let's try an example problem. What is the wavelength of radiation with a frequency of 2 times 10 to the 18th inverse seconds? Remember that the speed of light is equal to the wavelength times the frequency. We can rearrange this equation so that the wavelength is equal to the speed of light divided by the frequency. The speed of light is a constant and is equal to 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. The frequency is given in our problem and is 2 times 10 to the 18th inverse seconds. Remember, inverse seconds is the same as saying seconds on the bottom, so meters per second could also be read meters times inverse seconds. So inverse seconds on the top and the bottom will cancel. And we'll be left with a wavelength in units of meters, 1.5 times 10 to the negative 10th meters. Let's try another problem. What is the frequency of radiation with a wavelength of 525 nanometers? We can rearrange our given equation so that the frequency, or nu, equals C divided by the wavelength, or lambda. Again, C is a constant and will always be 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. We can then divide by the wavelength, 525 nanometers. But what you'll notice is that meters and nanometers won't cancel out because they're different units. So we need to use a conversion factor to allow these units to cancel each other out. Remember that there are 10 to the 9th nanometers per every 1 meter. You also could have written this conversion factor 1 nanometer per 10 to the negative 9th meters. This allows us to cancel out units of meters and nanometers and leaves us in units of inverse seconds. And so our frequency is 5.71 times 10 to the 14th inverse seconds. Thanks for watching the Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.